Good afternoon, guys. This is day one here in Baltimore. Actually, it's day one. We are headed to James Fiesta Grill. It's a Filipino restaurant that I love to visit. And I love the food there, guys, especially the pinapaitan. I hope they have it. And before going there, we drop by at the Asian store and I grab my favorite mamoon. To get my lunch, I'm gonna eat this meal. So, guys, I am here now at James Fiesta Grill. They serve authentic Filipino food. So I'm ordering right now pinapaitan. I'll show you later, guys. So
we have pork barbecue on steak. We have some sisig, bologna, okoy. We have arroz caldo as well. Tokwang, ipong baboy, a crispy pato, lapis bok choy. We have also lechon kawali and bulgogi.
I'll show you the menu, guys, when I come in and see what I order. I used to go here before when I used to work at John Hopkins. If I can open the door. But yeah. We have good Filipino food here. Thank you. Papaitan is a famous Ilocano soup dish mostly composed of cow or goat innards. The name of the dish was derived from the Filipino words pait, which means bitter. The bitter taste is of the soup comes from the bark. James Fiesta Grill is located at 8428 Wellu Oak Road in Parkville, Maryland.
Just finished eating there at James Grill. Of course, we ate it all. And I recommend that restaurant, guys, if you come visit Baltimore. Yep, if you're in Baltimore and want Filipino food, I recommend to visit James Grill. James Fiesta Grill. So now, since we're done eating, we're gonna go some shopping truck. Maybe. I'll see. I'm a little sleepy. Still have a lot of stuff in our back, guys. We're gonna unload yet because we plan to unload our stuff in Ohio. So we're just gonna stay a couple days or 4 days here in Maryland and visit our family in Ohio. Guys, my favorite place to go shopping while I was here in Baltimore is at Alco. It's so cheap here, guys. So cheap here. Just gonna go first.
So this, guys, is where I have to tell her we're traveling at the moment. And she's here for an outfit, not many.
Thank you.
hard to... Only problem here, guys, it's hard to decide. Thank you guys for watching. This is Quarkra saying, have faith and smile always.